Evening for you all together. A Heat win and a second place in the feature. How was that?
It was good. You know, first thing, congratulations to the Stout campaign there, man. 1-3. That's pretty good, man. Those guys prepare some nice race cars and do a hell of a job getting their stuff here, and MSS appreciates that.
So, you know, you made some pretty good passes. You had Danny Shirey in front of you. You battled with him for several laps. Tell us a little bit about that.
You know, it's fun to be out there with good race car drivers, good cars, being able to race wheel to wheel with these guys. It's a good feeling to be able to do that.
All right, any sponsors you want to mention tonight?
Oh, gosh, what do we got? We got Atkins Glass on the side, A1 Airboats, North Bay Realty, and Bush's Cleaning Service. Been with me for a long time. And also want to put a shout-out to Jim Bowden. I appreciate all the help and time that he's given me.
All right, congratulations, Rich. Good run tonight. Thank you.